long period of my childhood where I was consistently on antibiotics. Now, antibiotics is now known to be one of the most damaging things to the gut lining, because by the very nature of antibiotics, they kill bacteria. Unfortunately, they can't differentiate between the good bacteria and the bad bacteria, so they kill all bacteria. So that means that you end up with something called a gut dysbiosis. And a gut dysbiosis is when you don't have enough good bacteria in the gut, you have too much bad. So we all have, sitting here right now, about 3 kilograms of bacteria in our gut, which sounds absolutely horrific, but we do need it. We need some of it. It's just that the balance should be 85% good bacteria, 15% bad bacteria. Most people